something. So, part of the feedback song you're getting is the fans inside this case. Now there's fans going on in another case. So there's fans going on here. I don't think it's that. It seems like it is. You hear any noise variations when I come close in. Alright, so let's get this back up. And here you have more sounds. So let's let my voices come into clear. So this job, I needed to achieve 3D max score. This is probably the second time I have a job like this, with this 3D max score being requested. A level 28. So what I did, I still have $385 remaining. So I installed already, and I have not tuned these. I did some overclock on the graphics card. I'm using this graphics card, the i7, so I'm a fairly outdated card already. I did not overclock, nor did I. I don't think I did any overclocking with the GP use, but we'll check. So what this customer needed is to have some. These are Total Fractal Design fanboys. He doesn't want used parts, so he wanted to have this benchmark score, and he wanted to have this processor cooled with an all-in-one liquid cooler. Alright, so see what that's what I'm saying about the this thing is picking up everything. So these are the base temperatures. What I did is I'm gonna have to, or should I? I don't think I need all of that. Alright, but as I said, I did this job within budget. So those who have been looking at my videos on streams usually leave this app for the customer. It's easy for them to be able to know what I installed. I have everything here. I think this might be the first time, I can't remember doing it before, where I did twin GPUs using the 2080s. Alright, these are 11 VRAMs. Alright, 11 gigabytes. So specific for gaming. Alright, so you have a combination of fans from GPUs, the twin here, and you have these fans. In particular, these 140s will be pretty noisy. Alright, so it's the first time I'm actually using this case as well. Alright, and I do have two additional fans on the, as you can see down below there. Alright, so I think this is a case I might want to find myself using again to see whether or not I can. It doesn't seem likely, but let's try to see if it's possible to be able to have to test it to see if it can do the custom water cooling. So this job is finished, let's go deliver it. Let's go see if we have any, see if he'll be in luck to have any more jobs done for today. Alright, so I have one that has to be due tomorrow. I think that's this here. So that's the job that I just completed. So I really don't want to believe that it's my desk PC that is so long. Alright, so I got full 5 stars here and great job. So I think that was done pretty. I need to have this job done. I have 8 days to do it, so we just are gonna have to do some things here, which is the order. Let's see. So for tomorrow I need this benchmark. That's like chicken. There's also something that I could show you. So I use PC Building Simulator. There's a app that I use to really develop. I have some experience now. I've got the level 20, so I do have some experience, so I'm ready. Use it a lot, but this is to help you. It's an app that you could get online, and you have it in your... So for me, it's here. Alright, so pop this up and it's there. What's up with you, man? Alright, so 3D Max Core Calculator. Alright, so when you're building, you're putting your processor here. So let's say I intend to use, I generally use these Intel because of the possibility to overclock. So we're gonna use one of these RAM speeds. I'm gonna use I'm gonna use 3000 RAM channels. You're gonna use dual graphics cards. So let's get the Zotac. I'm gonna look for one of the overclock types, so we're gonna use that. Now we're gonna use dual and we're gonna calculate, and you can see easily. Alright, so if I change this to single calculate, alright, so with overclocking you'll be able to get the 8008 that you wanted. Alright, 8009. Okay, so let's say 9000. Yeah, so very easily you can see. Or you can use that to get around. I am a bit good, so I really run this easily without having to. So I'm gonna do it. You have 3500 as a spend on you. Once I got here, there's no 3D Max Core, not particularly academy. You should be okay with a single GPU I'm a bit tired, but let's see if we can start all the parts for this build. He wants EKWB components and he wants to go big by custom water cooling the CPU processor and the graphics card. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is just start to open up the custom water cooling shop. Makes it easier to find what you need. Let's get this. Let's get that. As of we're gonna get this small reservoir. The far block that we could use, what now we comfortable with. I usually use this one that is clear, so that you can see the coolant. Alright, and then come to get one of these. I'm gonna look for the cheapest possible one that will fit it in our budget. Cheapest possible, 650 is the cheapest. Alright, so we are almost at 2000 there. So what we're gonna do is just gonna just minimize that. I'm gonna get the other things. Spear processors. So you want something that I'll prefer something which this 6 cores coffee leak. Alright, so we're going with that. Going with some memory sticks available, so we have two of these here. Now do we need two of these instead? Storage, we're gonna see what that budget is again. Oh, so I think I do have I do need to get one of these. I think 650 would do. I need a case that could house all of these. So let's see what four cases we have. 300. something that so nothing specific, we wait and see, but you do get an idea when it's gonna be coming in from Wednesday after, so actually I'm not sure what's up here, but this is the stuff that I just ordered here. These are the, so yeah, that's the case here. So what am I seeing? Oh, okay, so this is the same. I was just looking at the old month. I didn't realize I was still on that's it. Okay, so yeah, it's coming in next Wednesday. So yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4 days to get those stuff in. Alright, so it comes in, we get to work. But that's it for the stream. If you have any questions, let me know. Alright, so wanna know what the 3D Max score on this, so it's 16192. Alright, so that's my office PC. So yeah, I'm gonna shut down. The only thing I did not do was build what I've already, I think I've already so I didn't put up a custom PC on PCBA today, so I think I've already that's and it's attributed. I'm not sure why that is. Noise. So what you're currently hearing though is related to my PC here that I'm using for gaming. Yeah, and a slight whirring sound, that's my actual PC that's coming through, and that's due to although I have the mic and the earphones and the USB plugged into the front of the case, which is away from where the fans are. Because it's a sort of metallic material, you're having the vibrations from the fans, because I have a 2060 12 VRAM, and those have twin fans, huge fans. And so the vibration would be, even though as I'm speaking, I'm touching the case and I'm feeling the vibration. So that's the feedback, the light purr you're hearing, and add that to the in-game fans. Now there are some quiet fans that you could use, however those fans are not operating at the sort of velocity that you really want. So the CFMs are really low on those fans. I think the highest you could probably get on one of the Be Quiet fans is probably, I can't remember, I think maybe 82, which is not really bad entirely, but you really get this feedback that comes through. And even though that's now it's something that I've done this, right, so noise suppression, blah blah blah, all that have been taken care of, and we still have the feedback that is coming through the mic and so on. But let's take a peep up in the dark here. I'm glad he's keeping up. I've been struggling to get this behemoth in the back there to keep that color tone. So what I'm gonna do is wish you a pleasant day, night, morning, wherever you are, and I'm about to sign off. So enjoy this video whenever it uploads. Bye. By the way, I'm almost level 29. So see you then.